some Kevlar, also the Colorful Experience, and it's just a bunch of songs that I wrote during my travels and just basically life. And life in general, just going through different experiences. I